and welcome to a piece of racing history, the Martinsville Speedway in South Central Virginia. Martinsville was opened before NASCAR was even founded. It's one of the sport's original tracks. This paperclip-shaped half mile has grown from a dusty pioneer to a beautiful racing facility with personality and unique challenges every time.
The race is going green. There's green flag. Not bad.